Good morning, dear children. How are you all? Did you learn the last chapter? Yes. Did you do the homeworks? Yes. Very good. Today we are going to learn a new chapter. Listen carefully. Children, listen here. These are two leaves. Okay. It is a long leaf. It is a short leaf. They are different in their length. Isn't it? This one is a long leaf. This one is a short leaf. Long, short. Already we have learned about the concepts long and short. Look here. Look at this pencil. It is a short pencil. It is a long pencil. Short pencil, long pencil. See here. Long and short. Now, look here. It's a flower. A beautiful flower. Isn't it? It's a light object. A flower is light. But look here, it's a stone. A stone is a heavy object. Light object, heavy object. Light object, heavy object. Now, look at these glasses. This is a small glass and it is a big glass. It is a small glass. It is a big glass. See here, this one is small glass, this is a big glass. It is not filled with this glass of water. Did you understand?
Children, we measure things to know how heavy, long, tall, etc. they are. There are many different ways to measure them. Now, we are going to learn about some of them. Listen here, first we are discussing about length. We can use our body parts to measure the length. See here, by using our hand we can measure the length like this, isn't it? Like that, I'm going to measure the length of this chart paper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See here, 1 cubit, 2 cubit. Okay, this measurement is known as cubit. Okay, but these are not the exact measurements. Okay, so what we will use? The measuring tapes or scales to measure the length. Did you understand? So you see here, I am going to measure the length and breadth of the piece of paper. Now you see here, yes, 30 centimeter. The length of this paper is 30 centimeter. See here, breadth of this paper is 21 centimeter. 21 centimeter. Take a piece of paper. By using the scale, you have to measure and tell me the length and breadth of the paper. Will you do that? Yes. See here, by using this measuring tape, we can measure the length and the breadth. See here, 28 inches. Listen here, the length of the chart paper is 28 inches. Clear? Now, breadth. Breadth of the paper is 22 inches. These are some instruments to measure length. Now, we are going to learn more about length. Listen carefully. Okay?
Children, now we are going to learn chapter 10, measurement. Listen carefully. The first one is length. There are two ways of measuring length. By using object and body parts. Second method, by using a scale or measuring tape. Okay, first one is measuring length by using body parts. When we use objects or body parts to measure length, the measurement is not exact. This is because the length of all objects and body parts are not fixed. So, listen here. These are examples for that measurement by body parts. Handspan, cubit, foot span. Okay, we already told when we use objects or body parts to measure the length, the measurement is not exact. So, the measurements by body parts are rough measurements. Clear? See here, these are the examples for measurement by hand span. This is measurement by pace. Clear? To get exact measurement, we need fixed length. Centimeter and meter are most commonly used fixed length. See here, by using a scale or measuring tapes. Can you tell me what is this? Yes, it's a scale or ruler. Isn't it? Look at the markings on your ruler. The markings 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. That shows centimeters. Clear? Centimeter is a small fixed length. What is centimeter? Centimeter is a small fixed length. Okay. It is written as cm in short. We use it to measure small length of things like book, pencil, etc. For what we will use this? To measure the small length of things like book, pencil, etc. Okay. So, what is centimeter? Centimeter is a small fixed length. We start measuring from 0 mark of the ruler. Here it is 0. Isn't it? What is the length of this red line? Listen here. Yes, from 0 to 4. So, the length of this red line is 4 centimeter. Clear? Now, look here. What is this? Yes, it's a tape. The carpenters are using this type of tapes. Isn't it? Carpenters, masons. Also, we can see this meter scale in the textile shops, etc. So, this is a meter tape. Okay, meter tape. So, what is meter? Yes, meter is used for measuring bigger length. Meter is also another unit of length. Okay, meter is used for measuring bigger length. It is written as M in short. Meter is much longer than centimeter. Clear? Here, how can we convert meter to centimeter? How can we convert meter to centimeter? Yes, for converting meter to centimeter, multiply by 100. Multiply the meter measurement by 100. One example is here. There is a 3 meter. If you multiply that 3 meter by using 100, we will get 300 centimeter. That means 3 meter is equal to 300 centimeter. See here. You should by heart this 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. Okay. You should learn this equation. 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. So we can say 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Very important. You have to by heart this. Okay. 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So to convert meter to centimeter, we should multiply by 100. Clear? Okay. Now, let us do some worksheet. Look at the first one. Yes, can you tell me the length of this red line? Yes. It's a small line, so we can write this one last. Look at the second one. See here. We already told we should start measuring from the zero mark. Okay. Here it is the zero mark. So, our red line is started from the zero mark. Zero mark to, this one is 2, after to this point. So, 2.5 centimeter. Isn't it? The third line, 0 to 7 centimeter. So, what is the measurement? 7 centimeter. Now, you see here the first line, it is not started from the 0. Isn't it? It is started from 1. 1 to 2. Is it 2 centimeter? No. 1, 2, 2 is only 1 centimeter. Okay. What's the measurement? 1 centimeter. Clear? 1 centimeter. Children, next we are going to learn addition and subtraction of length. Listen carefully. See here, add 2 meter 20 centimeter and 4 meter 50 centimeter. First you have to draw a column like this, then arrange the meter and centimeter in these two columns. So you see, write like this. Okay, now you have to add the centimeter column first. 0 plus 0, 0, 2 plus 5, 7. So we got 70 centimeter. In centimeter column we got 70 centimeter. Did you understand? Okay, now look at the meter column. There is 2 and 4. 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. So our answer is 6 meter 70 centimeter. Clearly you have to write like this. 6 meter 70 centimeter. Okay, did you understand? Okay, now add 99 meter 65 centimeter and 35 meter 43 centimeter. Listen carefully. Okay, first we are going to arrange the numbers like this in the meter column and centimeter column. Now look at the centimeter column. There are 65 and 43. 5 plus 3, 8. 6 plus 4, 10. There is coming carrying, isn't it? So you listen carefully. See here, 65 plus 43. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. Next we are going to add 6 plus 4. 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. Now we got 108 centimeter. Clear? But we know 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. We already learned 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter, isn't it? So this we can written as 100 centimeter, we can 108 centimeter we can written as 100 centimeter plus 8 centimeter. Listen here, this 108 centimeter we can written as 100 centimeter plus 8 centimeter. Clear? We know 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. So instead of this 100 centimeter, we will write 1 meter. Okay. So 108 centimeter, this one. Instead of this 100 centimeter, we wrote 1 meter. So 1 meter plus 8 centimeter. 108 meter means what? 1 meter plus 8 centimeter, or 100 centimeter plus 8 centimeter. 100 centimeter we can write as 1 meter. So 1 meter plus 8 centimeter. Clear? See here, this 108 we can rewrite like 1 meter plus 8 centimeter. Okay, this 108 centimeter we can write as 1 meter plus 8 centimeter. Now listen carefully. See here, we wrote 1 meter plus 8 centimeter. Now this 1 meter is the carryover. That 1 meter will go to the meter column. See here, that 1 meter we are going to take to the meter column. See here, now in meter column there is 1 meter and in the centimeter column there is only 8 centimeter. Clear? Now we have to add this 1 meter to this 99 meter and 35 meter. Let us add. See here, 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. Carry over 1. 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 3, 13. So our answer is 135 meter 8 centimeter. Did you understand? 135 meter 8 centimeter. Okay. One more example. Add 141 meter 83 centimeter and 49 meter 96 centimeter. Arrange the numbers in this column. See here, like this you have to arrange the numbers in the table. Now you have to look at the centimeter column and add the centimeter carefully. 3 plus 6, 9. 8 plus 9, 17. Now we got 179 centimeter. 179 centimeter. How can we split this? Yes, 100 plus 79. Children, look here. 179 centimeter. Now we are going to split this 179 centimeter into meter and centimeter. Listen carefully. See, 179 centimeter is equal to 100 centimeter plus 79 centimeter. 100 centimeter by 79 centimeter. We know 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. So here we have to, instead of this 100 centimeter, we can write as 1 meter. So we can rewrite this 179 centimeter is equal to 1 meter plus 79. 100 centimeter plus 79 we wrote first. Now here we wrote 1 meter plus 79 centimeter. Clear? 1 meter plus 79 centimeter. See here. Now you have to rewrite this. 179 centimeter means 1 meter plus 79 centimeter. 1 meter plus 79 centimeter. Any doubt? No. No doubt. Now this 1 meter. This is the 1 meter is. Now this 1 meter is the carryover. So we have to take over this 1 meter to this meter column. Okay. Now we are going to take this 1 meter to the meter column. Okay, that 1 meter is the carryover. Okay, now you have to add this 1 meter to this number. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 9, 11. Carryover, 1. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. Then that 1 you have to write down. We got 191 meter, 79 centimeter. 191 meter, 79 centimeter. Clear? Next, we are going to learn subtraction. Subtract 24 meter, 32 centimeter from 58 meter, 95 centimeter. First, you have to fill the table. Now, look at the centimeter column. 5 minus 2, 3. 9 minus 3, 6. Now, you have to subtract the meter column. 8 minus 4, 4. 5 minus 2, 3. The answer is 34 meter 63 centimeter. 34 meter 63 centimeter. Clear? One more example. Subtract 147 meter 32 centimeter from 358 meter 95 centimeter. First you have to fill the table. 358 and 95. 147, 32. Subtract 5 minus 2, 3. 9 minus 3, 6. Okay, now you have to subtract the meter column. 8 minus 7, 1. 5 minus 4, 1. 3 minus 1, 2. So the answer is 211 meter, 63 centimeter. 211 meter, 63 centimeter. Did you understand? Okay. That's all for today. Now you have to do your textbook exercise. Okay.